been playing in playoffs specifically. Here's the pro view. Take a look at how he gets so deep. And his eyes are always on the carry. He did this in previous series as well. So he just uses the Trundle to get back there. Warthog into the flash, gets the kick on the carry, hides in the brush, gets secondary here, doesn't risk dying, backs off from the LeBlanc immediately as Alistar goes in. My goodness, it's over. He even steals the last hit with a Q.
Man, this stuff is just picture perfect. That was so clean, getting the maximum distance there at the end, and now he's going for another one.
It's a slow, gets the Gordrick on as well. Slow's gonna have enough damage, kicks some Q, and yeah! He's got the damage!